Deltek High-Tech, Dr. Rangarajan, Dr. Sakuntala Engineering College, Department of Chemical Engineering, Project Work, Viva Voice, this final review, submitted by S. Saranagiri and Sri Raghavendran. Recovery and reuse of splent bleaching earth from vegetable oil processing. Source splent bleaching earth is collected from Ruchi Soya Industries, Trivalur. The abstract of this project is at present splent earth is disposed as a landfill and the leachate from the this pollutes the water table to large extent. This project conforms to the current emphasis on zero waste discharge process. The spent earth is subjected to solvent extraction to remove the residual oil content. The activity is regained by spent earth is used again in the crude vegetable oil to test the efficiency of reactivation. Literature review. These are the literature review we referred for this project. Why is bleaching earth is used? Bleaching earth is used in refining of vegetable oil and animal fats for human consumption. Splent bleaching earth. It is a solid waste from vegetable oil industry as a part of refining process in the edible oil industry. Current application of splent bleaching earth. Splent bleaching earth is usually disposed in landfills and waste dumps and consequently the environment gets affected. It causes a soil pollution and land degradation. Methods used for recovery for oil extraction. Soxhlet extraction, membrane, subcritical and supercritical. Why soxhlet extraction? Effective method among the other conventional methods for better conversion, operating cost is low, ease of handling. Soxhlet extractor. This is apparatus we used for this process. The methodology is taking 20 grams of splent bleaching earth from the collection local oil industry. Experiment done by soxhlet extractor by using hexane as a 200 ml. Here the solvent we used as a hexane. Then the oil is dissolved in the solvent, but it is a secondary process. For checking, we get chain oil directly from the grinding mill. After then 4 grams extra bleaching earth is mixed with the 200 ml of chain oil. It is kept in the magnetic stirrer for about 1 hour for refining process in order to remove the impurities from the chain oil. So why hexane is used as a solvent? It is an easy recovery, non-polar in nature, low heat of vaporization, high selectivity to solvents. When we compare to other solvents, it has a lower skin extraction. This is splent bleaching earth collected from British Toya industry. And this is experimental setup of soxhlet extractor. This is we collected impure chain oil from the extractor bleaching earth by using soxhlet extractor. From magnetic stirrer, we obtain the refined chain oil. Design of absorption tower. These are the designs we studied. And this is the extractor design. And problem was made. This is safety precautions. First, we handling of source, handling of chemicals used. Handling of chemical used. Then, preventations. So keeping away the heat, sparks and often flames and no keeping, and if it is drop on skin, take off immediately. It is very dangerous for using this, so we have to use some clothes for the preventation. So this is equipment safety checkups. While using a rotary operator or sox extractor, we must check the safety checkups first and then run the machines and then run the setups. The temperature should be maintained according to the material what we have taken. Conclusion. The research work has enhanced the process of waste recovery at zero discharge level in oil refinery process. The spent bleaching earth is reconditioned by adding suitable solvent hexane and it is again was reutilized to larger extent in the refined chain oil. There is a conversion of spent earth through limelight waste minimization concept and provided greater efficient way to meet industrial constraints. Benefits of this study. The current emphasis is on the green technology, which lays emphasis on zero discharge. The spent earth is discarded in the vegetable refining is a serious threat for the environment. This work has reactivated the spent earth and the reactivated bleaching earth is a good as a fresh for bleaching purpose. Future scope of this work. The recovered and reactivated bleaching earth can be analyzed on the quantitative perspective. The qualitative analysis like a SIM and Fourier transform studies or optimization studies can also be done in order to quantify the performance and of reactivated bleaching earth. So these are the references further we referred for our project. Thank you.